How's it going, guys? It's Dylan from Anything Super, and if you're new, be sure to subscribe with notifications so you stay up to date with all the latest MCU news. You know it, I know it. There's been very little official Marvel content for the past few weeks. No trailers, no shows, no news. DC right now is crushing Marvel Studios in the news. Very recently, we learned they're going ahead with the DC fandom event. They released a Snyder Cut teaser, and Michael Keaton is showing up in the Flash movie. Meanwhile, Marvel has been very quiet, so this brand new update is very welcome to us. Let's break this all down. Anthony Mackie, the guy who plays Sam Wilson in the MCU, did an interview with Variety recently. He gave us a much-needed update on the status of his Disney Plus show, The Falcon and the Winter Soldier. The series was originally planned to come out in August, but it's clear that won't be happening. Fans are hoping to see the show before the end of the year. Luckily, Anthony still sounds pretty optimistic in what he's saying. The report goes as follows. We were in Europe, and everything got crazy in Europe first, so they shut us down 2 weeks before the US shut down. It was really amazing just because I feel like we are the first Marvel show or movie that had budget constraints, and that was always my experience. It's Marvel, we could shoot forever, and they're like, nah, so it was a very different experience from the rest of the movies, but at the same time, it was a lot of fun. Anthony Mackie continued by saying, those movies are like summer camp, and this show, it was no different. It was the same group of people coming together to make it work, and so the stunt stuff, everything is just on another level. Every show, every movie, they just push it. They push the envelope so much, so hopefully, knock on wood, we'll be going back soon. Anthony then said, we're shooting it exactly like a movie. Everybody who had worked on TV before was like, I've never worked on a TV show like this. The way in which we were shooting, it feels exactly like we were shooting the movie cut up into the show. So instead of a 2-hour movie, a 6 or 8 hour movie. Alright, so right off the bat, we learned that he's still hopeful about returning to filming soon. While there have been a lot of US COVID spikes recently, studios are putting rules in place to keep filming safe. Right now, at least, Anthony Mackie is optimistic, which means we still might be getting The Falcon and the Winter Soldier by the end of the year. He mentions that they couldn't shoot forever because of their budget. Funny enough, while the budget for their show makes filming somewhat limited, it's still $150 million. Their budget is the same amount some major movies' budgets are, which makes even more sense when you realize what he said about the length of the show. Mackie said that the show is a 6 or 8 hour movie, meaning each episode is likely just over an hour in runtime. Since we know Falcon is set for 6 episodes, he explained that it feels very similar to making a movie, which is important. Mackie pointing this out shows, number one, that Marvel is taking these series very seriously, and number two, that they're going to tie in super heavily to the MCU. If Marvel Studios is making these Disney Plus shows as quality as the films, you know these stories are major. The Falcon and the Winter Soldier is going to have some huge impacts on the universe. One of these impacts is probably Falcon taking over as Captain America. Do you think Falcon and the Winter Soldier is going to come out this year? Comment your thoughts down below. That's all I have for you guys today. If you're new, remember to slam the subscribe button because whenever new information comes out, we'll be reporting it. Also, feel free to follow me on Twitter at SuperAnything for all the latest updates right when the news breaks. See you all very soon. This has been Dylan from Anything Super.